It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Be exceptional at something. Everyone is given certain gifts and talents. In fact, I asked someone what they were doing recently, and they said, "I'm using my gifts and talents." If you look at your life, you will see that you too have been given unique gifts and talents. How cool would it be if you took advantage of those blessings? When you are grateful and really appreciate your God-given qualities, you are more likely to make them a part of your life. Make your strengths productive and make your weaknesses irrelevant. Being grateful will guide you down the path to a higher chance of becoming exceptional at something. Once again, gratitude will help you down that path. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.